It is expected that all in attendance exhibit and promote good sportsmanship throughout this contest. Please cheer positively, showing respect for the teams, coaches, officials, and supervision staff. The visitors tonight, the Marquette High Hilltoppers. Due to tonight's game being televised, the national anthem will be at 7:10. At this time, if you are able, please stand, gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing and singing of our national anthem, performed tonight by the Germantown High School Wall of Sound under the direction of drum majors Chloe Stryker, John Inga, and Shane Nelson. Band directors are Jonathan Bell and Andrew Stone. Officials for tonight are John Beck, Scott Campbell, Donovan Gaines, Charles Stevenson, and David Stretch. Murphy Monreal and Tommy Novotny deep. Grady Cheever to kick for Germantown. Schramm with the tackle for the Hilltoppers. Yeah. Clawhead on the quarterback feet, pushed out of bounds by number 5, Nick Womack. Moving the chains for Germantown. Counter at the ball carrier. Nick Piankos on the tackle. Crawley brought down behind the line of scrimmage by number 32, Bryce Roman. Roughing the passer is the call on Marquette. Tyler Conrad at the ball carrier. Nate Schramm and Mitchell Nightgale bring him down. Throwers pass intended for number 82. Liam Hagland is incomplete. Brings up third down for the Hawks. Flag on the play. False start on Germantown. Ball is incomplete. Here's a fourth down for the Warhawks. Yeah. by number 16, Aiden Nicolay, Hilltoppers ball. About the carry forced out of bounds by number 16, Aiden Nicolay. Brought down by number 3, Hayden Della Piazza. On the ball carry, another tackle for Aiden Nicolay. Intended for number 17, Thad Hoffman, is incomplete. Markowski and Cooper Catalano combined for the tackle, third down. With the ball carry and Drew Greenmeyer, Cooper Catalano on the tackle for the Warhawks. Tommy Devaney with another ball carry and John Murkowski with the tackle. No, Number 26, Jack Dorley, carrying the ball for Marquette. John Murkowski with another tackle for Germantown. Devin on the carry, pushed out of bounds by Cooper Catalano. Multiple flags on the play. Holding on Marquette is the call. Number 79, Cole Ryder. Number 29, John Murkowski. Touchdown, Marquette. In the first, Marquette 6, Germantown 0.
Tonight's game is being broadcast live on My24 and streaming live on My24Milwaukee.com. It will also be rebroadcast tomorrow evening at 6:30 p.m. on My24. Stay connected at Gruber Law Offices Friday Night Rivals all season long on My24Milwaukee.com. My24 is uniting families and laughter weeknights with the help of a pair of modern comedy classics. The Goldbergs and Last Man Standing deliver dinnertime delights weeknights starting at 5 on My Place for Laughs, My24. Have a personal injury case, hurt in an accident? Contact Gruber Law Offices. One call, that's all. Milwaukee Building Trades members work hard to build landmark structures in our cities. MBCTC, building communities and careers. Visit the Friday Night Rivals fan zone to learn more about My 24's community partners and pick up some sweet swag at the tents now through halftime.
Good luck to the swim and dive team as they head to Janesville Parker tomorrow to compete in the Parker Relays. Tonight, support the Germantown Booster Club and the Germantown Girls Swim Team. They're running the concession stands with bright smiles and ready to serve you warm food, ice cold drinks.
This was
Lynn Hagelin with the rush attempt for Germantown, number 97, Kelly Orifani. This pass incomplete brings up third down for the Warhawks. Good luck to the boys, JV and Varsity soccer teams as they take on Wauwatosa East at Wauwatosa East on Tuesday. And the girls tennis team hosts Divine Savior Holy Angels at home Wednesday. Crawley on the keep, Cole Fisher, Nick Schramm, bringing down for the Hilltoppers. Second down for the Warhawks. Conrad on the carry, Schramm with another tackle. Flag on the play. And sportsmanlike conduct on Marquette is the call. Thank you. pass intended for number 18, Ryan Ferguson's incomplete. Snap covered up by Aiden Crowley. Intended for number 81, Christian Griffin. Intercepted by number 5, Nick Walmart. Nevada on the carry, John Murkowski brings him down for Germantown. Germantown 0.
CWA team wants you to level up your life with four of the Win Week days. Starting September 11th, two new entries are bringing all new fun and games to our game show lineup. Comedian Jeff Dye asks, "Who the bleep is that?" And Lee Remini hosts People Puzzler, joining Funny You Should Ask. 25 words or less, and Family Feud, beginning weekdays at noon. It's all on Milwaukee CWA Team. Follow CWA Team Milwaukee on Facebook and Twitter. For all of your residential and commercial work, connect with the best. Best Electric. Begin your quest to earn a college degree, Bryan Stratton College, enrolling now for the fall. Visit their booth to learn more. West Bend Insurance is helping My24 Sports put a spotlight on special student athletes who go above and beyond both in the classroom and on the field of play. Congratulations to Marquette's Bryce Roeder and Germantown's Mackenzie Wells, who are now in the running to receive part of $5,000 in scholarship funds provided by our partners at West Bend Insurance, the Silver Lining. And now, get in your feet and make some noise as the My24 Sports team does a Groover Law Office's Friday Night Rivals t-shirt toss.
Peyton Robbie Brown on the reception. Peyton Della Piazza then right away. Nobody on the carry, number 29, John Murkowski with another tackle for the Warhawk defense. Pass complete to number 4, Tanner Russell, pushed out by Carter Cravat. Holding is the call on Marquette. Good luck to the boys volleyball team as they head to Brookfield East tomorrow for an invitational. The Germantown School District appreciates the partnership with Frater Health and the Medical College of Wisconsin and thanks them for their continued support of Germantown High School athletic programs. The district appreciates the continued athletic training and physician coverage. Tyler Conrad on the run. Number 96, Luke Foodman. Flag on the play. Fisher, Mitchell, Nigro, bring down Tyler Conrad for no gain. Pass complete to number one, Drew Greenmeyer. PJ O'Brien with the tackle. Pass intended for number 18, Ryan Ferguson's incomplete. Murphy Monreal. Remains still top of the ball. Pass complete to Cam Russell. Tommy Navani. Ball carry. Cooper Catalano with a tackle for Germantown. Next complete to number 17, Fad Hoffman. Scrimmage by number 42, Brady Hollow, then number 44, Cooper Catalano. Intended for number 17, Fan Hoffman falls incomplete. It's a third down for Marquette. Germantown 0. Conrad and Nicola with deep to return. To the boys and girls cross country teams as they head to Arrowhead on Thursday for an invitational. Conrad on the ball carry, Nate Schramm with a tackle for the Hilltoppers. Oh.
good.
Ball about down behind the line of scrimmage by number 32, Bryce Werber. Probably about now behind the line of scrimmage by number 22, Mitchell Nagro. He's up fourth down. Murphy Monreal on the return, Cooper Catalano.
My 24 weekdays bring you the stories that will leave you talking. Spill the tea with the kings of daytime TV. Maury, Caramo, Steve Wilkos, and the late, great Jerry Springer. As they deliver tantalizing tales of love, infidelity, family secrets, and paternity test results. Get talking weekdays starting at 9 a.m. on Milwaukee's My 24. Feel the power of Wisconsin Laborers District Council. Kick off your career with Wayuna Local 113. Uncover your passions as you gain practical experience and marketable skills at Carthage College. It's your turn. Uplift Wisconsin is a new non-crisis phone line available noon to midnight, 7 days a week. Uplift Wisconsin, here when you need it here. Learn more at their booths tonight during halftime. Touchdown reception by number 4, Cam Russell. Six to go and a half. Marquette 22, Germantown 2.
Come on, Crowley.
Pass falls incomplete. Ferguson's punt down at the 22-yard line by number 16, Aiden Nicolet. Pass complete to number 4, Cam Russell, Cooper Catalano. The tackle made by number 25, Rio Saniello. Nobody on the reception. Another tackle for number 44, Cooper Catalano.
Russell makes the next break, the
Pass complete to Cam Russo. The tackle made by number 3, Hayden Della Piazza. Get its pass out of bounds. Brady Jude Ballinger on the reception. Hayden Della Piazza with another tackle for the Warhawks. Pass complete to number 17, Fat Hoffman, pushed out of bounds by Cooper Catalano. Good luck to the JV boys soccer team as they head to Arrowhead tomorrow for day 2 of a tournament. And the girls golf team gets back into dual meets next week. Needs a ball carrier. Cooper Catalano. Ricky with the tackle for Germantown. Tommy Labatney on the touchdown for the Hilltoppers. The kick is good with 43 seconds to play in the half. Marquette 29, Germantown 0. Crawley out of the keep for 20, Evan Meyer.
Thank you.
The halftime score, Marquette 29, Germantown 0. Time entertainment, the Germantown War Chicks will be performing one of their first place routines from this summer. The following businesses have made very generous donations: Affiliated Dermatologists, Alpine Plywood Corporation, Big Sky Country, and Cousin Suggs. The War Chicks captains are Katie Van Fossen, Libby Strobel, and Ella Johnson. They're coached by Christina Burmeister, Kelly Navin, and Hannah Malone. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your Germantown War Chicks. Ladies and gentlemen, for more halftime entertainment tonight, we have the Germantown Wall of Sound. The Wall of Sound competition season starts right here at Decca Stadium on Saturday, September 9th. Marching Band Madness brings bands from Enigo, Cedarburg, Sussex, and Germantown for a night of marching and music. Gates open at 6:15 and the show begins at 7. The Wall of Sound show this fall is titled Classical Graffiti. Tonight we will play the first portion featuring the following musical selections: Beethoven's Fifth Symphony, Barber of Seville, Eine kleine Nacht, La Gazza Ladra. They will put their own Wall of Sound spin on each of these classic selections. We are proud to present for the halftime performance drum majors Chloe Stryker, John Inga, Shay Nelson, and the Germantown Wall of Sound.
Thank you.
Members and is under the direction of Jonathan Bell and Andrew Stone. Each time the band performs, it is not only the result of the hard work of the students, but many parent volunteers as well. The Wallace Sound would like to thank the volunteers who contribute to the band program, whether it's helping with rehearsals, equipment, chaperoning, being part of the Warhawk Band Boosters, or cheering on these great kids. We couldn't do it without you. Please join us on Saturday, September 9th at 7 p.m. for Marching Band Madness right here at Gatka Stadium. Tickets available at the gate.
Thank you.
Nicolay and Darius Pete deep to return. Conrad on the carry, Murphy Monreal. Okay. Evan Meyer brought Crawley down behind the line of scrimmage. Pass intercepted by number 3, Malik Lee. Touchdown reception by number 4, Cam Russell. Tyler Conrad at the ball carrier. Number 15, Ryan Tomlinson with the tackle for the Hilltoppers. Crawley on the keep, Evan Meyer with a tackle. No gain. Intended for Tyler Conrad is incomplete. Yeah. goes out of bounds at the 27, where the Hilltoppers will take over. Jack Dorley in the ball carrier. Rio Saniello at the bottom of the pile. Pass complete to number 17, Pat Hoffman, Derek Robinson, and there. Pass intended for Peyton Roby Brown is incomplete. Dorley, the ball carrier.
Get ready for a new season of excitement and swagger with HBCU Football Saturdays. Every week features teams ready to ball out in the quest to make history. It all starts with Mississippi Valley at Central State this Saturday at 3 p.m., followed by an encore of tonight's Friday Night Rivals game on My Place for Sports, My 24. My 24 Sports would like to give a special thanks to our title sponsor, Gruber Law Offices, Wisconsin's premier personal injury law firm. Hurt in an accident? With Gruber Offices, it's one call, that's all. And your Planet Fitness. Convenient area locations are waiting to help you find your big fitness energy in the judgment-free zone. Get started today. Thank you to all of our fine sponsors who make Friday Night Rivals football possible. The United States Army, Carthage College, Best Electric Services, LifeLock, the Milwaukee Building and Construction Trades Council, Wendy's, the Milwaukee Admirals, Bryan Stratton College, Cousin Subs, Lyuna Local 113, West Bend Insurance, United States Marines, and Uplift Wisconsin. Thank you for supporting our communities.
Jack Dorley on the ball carry, 35, Alex Rinke with the tackle for the Warhawks. Majority of the ball carrier, Cooper Catalano at the tackle. Holding on Marquette. Pass complete to number 26, Jack Dorley. Drew Greenmeyer there to make the tackle for Germantown. With another carry, the tackle, first man there, number 36, Jacob Mopper. Giussetti's pass falls incomplete. Schmidt's kick is good. Nicolay and Pete deep to return. number six, Pavel Pavela, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 8, Nate Schramm. Pass intended for number 81, Christian Griffin, falls incomplete, brings up fourth down for the Warhawks. Since punt goes out of bounds at the 36, where the Hilltoppers will take over. Totally the ball carrier, Peyton Murray, forces him out of bounds.
Your new home for thrilling sports action. From the links to the gridiron and from the racetrack to the basketball court, CW Sports has you covered. The shows the pros watch is now for everyone. An all-new season of scoops and insights comes to the CW with the premiere of Inside the NFL, Tuesday at 7 p.m. on CW 18. And Saturdays will be legendary thanks to a schedule of 13 ACC college football matchups featuring teams striving for greatness starting Saturday, September 9th as Cincinnati battles Pitt at 5:30 p.m. All on Milwaukee CW 18. Follow CW 18 on Milwaukee on Facebook and Twitter. Interested in a career in television broadcasting? Leave your mark with Sinclair and visit match24milwaukee.com and click on the employment link for job listings and more information. And now, get on your feet and make some noise as the Match24 sports team does another Groomer Lovis' Friday Night Rivals t-shirt toss. Steinhoff's pass complete to number 85.
Leo Sparks. Cooper Catalano there to bring down right away. Early on the ball carrier, number 21, Nicholas Downer. Number 87, Tyler Olszewski. Steinhoff's pass falls incomplete. Judson Hansborough on the ball period. Jacob Mopper, the first one to need. Pass complete to Leo Sparks, immediately dropped by number 27, Darius Pete. Justin Hansborough with another carry in the tackle by number 29, John Markowski. Down at the line of scrimmage. Sign off on the keep. Miller Warner and Ruben Eschlock. Pass complete to number 19, J.J. Driscoll. Number 45, J.J. Walters on the coverage. Thank you.
daily grinder, Neil. Looking for a pick-me-up? My 24 invites you to end your day with a smile thanks to a perfect pair of beloved comedy series. A good hang with the Harpers and Heffernans on Modern Classics 2.5 Men, and the King of Queens always delivers on laughs, weeknights starting at 9 p.m. My place for comedy, My 24. Thank you, fans, for being part of tonight's event and broadcast experience. You can relive tonight's game as a broadcast will soon be available in its entirety on demand on the Gruber Law Office's Friday Night Rivals football section of my24milwaukee.com, where you can also find additional videos, photos, and more. It'll be rebroadcast tomorrow afternoon, or tomorrow evening, starting at 6:30 after the HBCU Game of the Week at 3 p.m. on My24. Thank you to all of My24 Sports' fine sponsor partners who make our broadcast season possible. Remember to like My24 Milwaukee on Facebook and Twitter to stay connected to My Place for Fun, My24.
Pass caught by number 82, Will Clark. Justin Hansborough on the another tackle for John Murkowski. Hensborough stops short by number 24, Derek Rucamp, and the Warhawks take over on downs. Jeremiah Harmon on the ball carry. Val Coella on the carry. number 46, Luke Merritt, the tackle. To number 82, Liam Hagelin. Pass intended for Keegan Waterman falls incomplete. Interference on Marquette. Intended for Liam Hagelin, broken up by number 28, John Ingram. Number 46, Luke Merritt. Brings up third down. Jeremiah Harmon on the carry. Final score tonight, Marquette 39, Germantown 0. Thank you for joining us here in Germantown at Deckus Stadium. please drive home safely.
Hey, have I shut that dog? Thank you. So good job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.